Calling all units. Today's a 2-for-1. We got additional units out there, so no excuses if you come back empty-handed.
Finally, we're getting the support we need to stop these racers.
Oh no. I know he didn't really get a 15-foot gold statue of himself. For the bathroom? Oh, jeez. Welcome back, Labbers. Next up, we're talking about the mayor's latest campaign rhetoric. Anyone who's seen her dropping a cool few grand on red at the Palazzo Casino knows she likes to bet. But she's betting we'll all just forget she defunded an entire rehab center in Cyril Heights. That she's funneling government construction contracts to a company she works directly with. Oh, she likes to gamble, but she's gambling with our lives. So hear me, Madam Mayor. I'm about to cash in your chips.
It's Rocky.
Hey. Wow. How you doing?
All good. Road on the street is you a contender for the grand now.
I'm working toward it.
I'll be the judge of that. Yo, I'm dropping you my location. Come pick me up. You go for a spin in the Benz and all that.
Head in there now. Just out and about?
I was putting in the hours, Speedy. That's why you're my number one. So, hold up. Ooh, some rando is hitting me up. Gotta dip. Later.
Asshole just slammed into us!
Show me what you got.
Man, I can't believe this is happening. I ain't gonna lie, it's not every day you're sitting next to ASAP Rocky. I'm pretty nervous.
People don't get to know that I'm human just like them. I go through struggles just like them. I go through frustrations and everything. As far as my accolades and accomplishments go, it wasn't easy. You know, and like I said, I'm just as normal as everyone else when it comes to that matter. People just assume once you're on superstardom, that you kind of don't bleed or, you know, or shit or sleep or anything. But for me, it's more so just making it, just showing people that we're all relatable in the same sense, that we all are the same in the same sense, because I deal with everyday struggles just like anybody else. Most of the time, a common person only correlates struggle to economic problems or, you know, financial problems, but Everybody has problems, regardless if it's economical or not. So, yeah.
Yeah, man, right? The car is dope, Rocky. You ever think about racing?
Yeah, I thought about it. I had to see what the comp was looking like first, though, you know?
And?
Let's see if you live up to the hype.
Oh, that I can do.
But that's funny, because from what I see, it seemed like you spent all your time arguing with your former teammate. That don't really sound like a contender to me, dog.
Oh, the stuff about the car? Look, it's complicated.
It's always complicated. Real winners channel that shit, though, and perform when they need to.
That ain't gonna be a problem.
Yo, use that shit to your advantage, man. Focus up. Get right.
I ain't gonna disappoint.
Yo, you did that shit. That was mad. Yo, that go about to look real good on you.
I did my best, all things considered. So, what got you into it?
Well, I'm speaking to the youth. You know, I'm speaking to the youth, and I'm speaking to people of all different backgrounds. We all share the same thing, which is struggle. And for anybody struggling, I just want some words of encouragement. There's a lot of people where I come from who have a lot of capabilities and different backgrounds, but we never really exercise those tools or anything like that because we're so stuck in our situations or trying to live up to a facade that was, you know, put in front of us that we gotta live up to and other people's expectations. I think always strive to prosper is just creating your own path for your own destiny, but not going rogue. And not giving up. It's always about the encouragement.
You must have put in a lot of work over these years.
Yeah, I think the hard work is key. Obviously, man, you know, it's all about not compromising. It's about fulfilling what you set out to do. As a collective, we just represent that. We try to embody that.
How so?
Well, ASAP, meaning always strive and prosper. It's not what you think. It's not as soon as possible, but we took a positive riff on and put a spin on something that meant quickly. But for us, it's everything but fast. It actually has more of a positive perspective. And it was some form of encouragement that promoted prosperity and ambition amongst the young brothers, especially in my neighborhood and my crew. We wanted to run with that. We needed something to look forward to. With all of the chaos and, you know, regular ups and downs of life and our circumstances.
You seem pretty passionate about this.
I want people to know that, especially about me. I have insecurities, I have obstacles, I have ambitions, and I have failures, just like everybody else. Just like all of us. And best part about life is waking up to be able to accomplish it again and be better. And that's it for me, man. You know, I just want to encourage people that who all share struggle or is sharing a struggle, even trying to accomplish anything, man. I just want to give them that ambition, man. So words of encouragement. Always strive, always prosper. Hey, careful on the wheels.
Gotta say, it was real nice hanging with you, Rocky.
Likewise. Always good to see what potential competition gonna be like.
I hope I get a chance to race against you.
Just put some racks on it. I catch you out there, player.
See you at the starting line, huh?
You know it. Peace.
Racers. Hit some traffic.
AWD here to take this punk there.
All units be advised, per presenter Rose Hill Drive.
All right, everybody, you can relax now because AWD is here.
Be advised, suspect entering Dew Point View.
Suspect has disappeared, damn it!
Suspect last seen at Dew Point.
You're quiet today.
Me?
Hey, I'm not complaining.
Everything's cool. Listen, I'm a...
What?
It's all right. Just nervous.
Want some baby powder?
I'm not nervous. Just want to get to this qualifier.
Well, you're in good shape. Car up to spec? Check. Cash in the bank? Check.
Thanks, Tess. And, thanks for looking out. You helped me and Rydell a lot.
Aw, Speedy. You're gonna make me cry. Now go out there and win that race!
I won't let you down.
Suspects control.
I'm not far behind.
Patrol, Mr. Patrol, we're going after this racer too.
You may win this one, but I'll win the next.
Okay.
You said that.
Huh? Well, sorry, kid. I got another delivery job for you. Lamborghini Countach. Dropping you a pen.
Okay. Weird.
Hey, kid. You know what's up with Tess? She seems less Tessy. It's kind of freaking me out.
With Tess? Who knows? But she hasn't said anything to me.
All right, well, look, if you do notice she's acting weird, let me know, okay?
Tess is always acting weird.
That's exactly my point. But keep me posted. See you around the garage.
You got it, Rydell.
They're hitting us, man!
I delivered the Lamborghini, Rydell.
Uh-huh.
All went great.
Uh-huh.
Okay, what is with you?
You did good. Sorry, I'm a little distracted.
I can tell.
I kind of messed up.
Go on.
I didn't want to be rude, so I accepted a friend thing.
And let me guess, we got hacked?
I just clicked on one link she sent. Oh my God, baby panda sneezes.
I'll fix it when I get back.
Thanks, kid.
Thank you. We got LPD with us.
We're chasing down the suspect.
Just vanished at Seba. Ski resort.
I want to find this perp and go home. It's my kid's birthday.
You know, I was thinking, you should maybe ease up on the kid a little. Take some of the pressure off.
What you mean?
I just think we could all take a step back. You know, win or lose. It's really about the friends we made along the way, right?
You've been reading myself a book. It's good, right?
Look, it's good to keep the options open, stay adaptable. I just saw this doc about a fish that can turn into sand.
It turns into sand.
Literally. Mother Nature's teaching us, bro.